Hello everyone, as you all know, the World Population Day is a United Nations initiative that the entire world celebrates on 11th July every year. Furthermore, the aim of this day is to create awareness about the exploding world population and the importance of reproductive health. Moreover, the increasing population is a major concern in countries like China and India. World Population Day is an annual event observed on July 11 every year, which seeks to raise awareness of the global population issues. The event was established by the Governing Council of the United Nations Development Programme in 1989. It was inspired by the public interest in 5 billion day on July 11, 1987. The approximate date on which the World Population Day population reached 5 billion people. The World Population Day aims to increase people awareness on various population issues such as family planning, gender equality, maternal health, poverty and human rights. The day was suggested by Dr. Casey Zakaria, in which population reaches 5 billion when he worked as demographer in World Bank. Though the population is a valuable resource for every country, excess of this is not good for the balanced growth and the development, resulting in poverty, hunger, drought, death due to starvation. Education and proper awareness can help in reducing the problem of population. On World Population Day, we all must focus on striking a balance between the population and the resources in order to establish harmony and peace in the world. It is our duty and responsibility to control the population to create a world which has space and resource for all.
July 11 is observed as World Population Day all over the world. How to safeguard the health and rights of women and girls now amid the pandemic is the theme of this year's World Population Day. What is population? The number of people dwelling at a place during a particular period of time is called population. In India, last census was taken in 2011. According to that census, population in India was 121.06 crores. Most populous state was Uttar Pradesh and least populous state was Sikkim. Let's have a look on the factors influencing population. They are climate, urbanization, minerals, soils, availability of water, physiography and industrialization. Now, my dear friends, aren't you aware what is population and some facts regarding India's population? Let's move on to our next topic, population explosion. Population explosion refers to the sudden and rapid rise in the size of population. A drastic growth in population beyond the normal limits is also called as population explosion. It is more prominent under developed and developing countries. Do you know the consequences caused by population explosion? Let's have a look. People do not get sufficient quantity of food due to low availability of food, which affects their health and productivity. Rapid growth of population accounts for low standard of living in India. Population explosion leads to environmental degradation. Now, aren't you aware of consequences created by population explosion? A country is known by its people. This is because it is the people who productively utilize the country's resources and formulate policies. So, it is very essential to control effectively the overpopulation.